Hello, everyone. Recently, I created a coronavirus tracking application in Attero, Canada. This video, I'm going to show you how to use application computation in Oracle Apex to display some information like the date of today in application logo and display the number of new cases. I have one table. We go to the SQL shop and operator browser. This table name is test case. In this table, there are a few columns. Every row recorded the information of the test cases, and I download the data from the Attero official website and load into my system. And every record has the reported date, is unique, and every day recorded the information of the test cases, like confirmed positive, resolved death, and the other. From the column's name, we literally know the meaning of the column. Now, we go back to the home page and see the how to add the date and the number of new cases in the column headings. First, I'm going to show you how to add the date of the day in the application logo. Now, we are going to go to the shared component. And I create the application items. I give it name. Report date. Then I go to the application computations and assign value to the application items. From this list, I choose the application item I just created, report date. And I select the computation point as before header, and I choose the SQL expression, and I use this date is the date of the day, and then create the computation. Now we have finished the computation. Then we go to the shared components and go to the user interface attributes, and here we input the report date just I created, then apply changes. Okay, we look at see the now here we look at see the date of the day. I just created the application computation. Next, I will go to show you how to add the number of new cases here. Now let's start. Next, I will show you how to add the number of new cases. Now let's go to the page designer. Here, in this array, I create a new page item. I'll give it a name. And save. Then we go to the shared components and directly to the application computation. And I create the computation. I choose from the list. I choose the page item. TOTAL. I choose this and I set it as before header. I choose the computation type as SQL query and return single value. The SQL statement I had written, so I copy from my notepad and paste to this array. You can see the SQL statement. SQL statement, the date is the reported date, is the last date. And I use the number of last date minus the number of previous day. So the deeper is the new cases. So I would like to display the deeper in my interface. I create the computation. Now I go back to the application and go to this page. Now look at here and you see the total cases, new cases is 266. Now I will add the number to the column headings. The column heading, the total cases, I would like to add the page number. Total here. You can see now we can see the number is in here, and I will hidden the page item. So I go to the designer and put it into hidden. Like this page item, I change it to the header thing and run the application. Okay, now we have done today's video is done. Thank you for watching. Next video, I'm going to show you how to create the report and select the template. If you are interested in my video, please give me thumbs up and subscribe it. See you next video. Bye.